Starting tomorrow, the historic Bixby Bridge along Highway 1 in Big Sur will be closed for maintenance during the overnight hours. The closures will take place from 10 at night until 6:30 in the morning over the next 3 weeks. The bridge and road will be open on the weekends. Right now, there's no detour for the closure. Traffic control will direct drivers to turn around during the closures.